Spooky. Inside the Church of São Francisco is the Chapel of Bones, where they had too many cemeteries, too many bones, and not enough land. So the monks decided to build this in the late 16th and early 17th century, and there's over 5,000 corpses inside.